codesource.net.
Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we've got another guide here showing you how to schedule emails from the Mail app on iOS. So the first thing you need to do is tap the Mail icon to open the Mail app, and then tap the Create icon in the bottom corner to create a new email. Then just fill out the email details, so make sure you've got someone to send, enter a subject, then enter some text. Okay, next, to schedule the sending, just tap and hold the blue send icon. Make sure you hold it until the options pop up. Then you have four different options. So you can send now, send at the preset options, there's usually two, or send later. Tap send later. Now you can manually choose the date and the time of your message to be sent. So just tap the time, just flick through the time once you've set it. You can choose the time zone if you want, then tap done, and that's it. Now this will be sent to the outbox, and you can see it in send later. So just tap that again if you need to edit it, then tap the email, and here you can click edit and change the details again. Otherwise you can tap send later at the bottom of the screen and cancel the send. Now tap done to finish, and you'll see the date that the email will be sent by. And then just tap send later and you can view it. It's all ready to go. Okay, now you can exit the app. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.